Hi, this is Shop Talk. I'm Lexi Schultz, sitting in for Ria Tanhuat-Cotrillo. The internet has proven to be a very effective platform, especially for business. So today, we'll talk about two services that are good for entrepreneurs and consumers alike. In this first segment, we are joined by Martina Gomez-Pangilinan. She's a partner and marketing manager of Catalogue 63. Hi, Martina. Thanks for coming to the show.
Thanks for inviting us.
Catalogue 63, obviously it looks like it's very fashion-oriented.
Yes.
Have you always been into fashion?
Yes. You know, I grew up with my sister, with my cousins. My mom always loved fashion, so it's been present in my mind ever since.
But let's talk about your background. Mm-hmm. What did you graduate with in college?
I took up Comtech, which is Management Major in Communications Technology.
Sounds very highfalutin.
Sounds like it. But that was more of the tech, so more of the online part of it.
Okay, and what got you into Catalogue 63? Maybe we can talk a bit about why it's called Catalogue 63.
Okay, so 63 is the Philippine country code.
Okay.
So all of our products are local brands and all are produced locally. So we wanted to showcase Filipino creativity and craftsmanship through our products.
But did you always want to do it online? I mean, of course, online mm-hmm. now is the new thing.
Yes.
But what made you decide to go that route?
Well, we noticed, we started, my partners and I, Patricia Pastelero and Kathleen King, we noticed that there were so many online stores popping up, but most of them were on social networks, which are not made for e-commerce. So basically it was like messaging between the buyer and the seller. So what we wanted to do was give the customers a more seamless experience wherein they don't have to message the seller directly. And it's basically fashioning a local store on the international online stores. So we felt that our local market was ready.
What made you decide to pursue it? I mean, because mm-hmm. everyone can always have a notion of what they want to do.
Yes.
You guys really just went, are these your classmates in school?
Yes,
or
I've
friends?
Known them for 20 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So, because sometimes getting into business with friends is...
Yeah, so far so good.
You guys all had the same vision.
Yes.
So what made you decide to go full throttle with it, and what were the steps that you took to do it?
Well, first of all, we looked at international websites.
Right.
So we wanted to see what we liked about them, what we felt needed maybe some modification for the local market. So after doing a study on that, my partner actually created our website from scratch.
Wow.
Yeah.
So she's a techie?
Recently, yeah. She recently became techie. So what we did was we took what we liked from other websites, we put in what we wanted to see, what we felt the local market needed, and we created Catalogue 63.
Okay, and how did you sort of, I guess, market it? Because you can mm-hmm. be around, but,
yes.
you know, word of mouth is very good.
Yes.
But did you do other avenues to get people to know about it?
Yes, we did. Recently we've partnered with local fashion bloggers.
Okay.
So we feel
that... Which is a big thing now.
Yes.
Everyone's a fashion blogger.
Exactly, yeah.
And people listen to them,
true,
too.
Very true. And we noticed that, you know, of course, marketing to online users... It's better to go online, you know, instead of coming out more in magazines or offline. We wanted to focus on online marketing tools, so we partner with local fashion bloggers. We advertise on different social networks, okay. and we've even used Google AdWords.
Okay. Did you discover any kinks in the process? I mean, did you have a hard time with certain things? Because for me, mm-hmm. online buying, it's very difficult when you can't try.
True.
The clothes, because I see a lot of clothes here. Jewelry,
yes.
I mean, accessories, even shoes, sometimes you know your size.
Yeah.
So technically you can't go wrong with a 7.5 mm-hmm. or 8. But
yes.
what about the clothes? How do you address that issue?
Well, first of all, our products are, we take photos of them.
Okay.
So more than just the front view, we take at least 3 photos per dress, for example. So a model wears it because we feel that it's better seen on an actual person than on a mannequin. We take a front view, a side view, back view. If there are any other details, we take close-up shots of that. And of course, we have a sizing chart. So we've gotten a lot of good feedback on that because, like you said, you might be small in one brand
yeah.
and a medium in another. So per brand, we have sizing charts, which are a big help to the customer.
Okay, how does the site work? I mean, after mm-hmm. maybe after that, you can tell me some of the brands that you have. But
yes.
how does the site work? So you go in.
Okay, you go in, and we try to make it as easy as possible. So on the top of our site, there are different categories. So you can go from boutiques to what's new, to clothing, shoes, accessories. So it depends on you. For example, you know that we're carrying a certain brand. you're looking just for something from that brand. So you go straight to boutiques and go directly to that brand. If, for example, you're looking for a top to wear to a party tomorrow, you go to Tops and all the tops will be seen there.
You get to get it for the party tomorrow? That's how fast you guys deliver?
If you pay, well, I don't want to promise.
Or in a few days, anyway. Yeah, that's how
fast
it is.
For example, the weekend. Yeah. But although we've gotten good feedback, we get it within 2 to 3 days, actually.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yes.
So maybe we can talk about some of the brands. You were talking about mm-hmm. Filipino brands. So
correct.
These are all
all local
here.
Brands and all okay. manufactured here. That's okay. one thing we're proud of. It's not just that we carry the local brands, but we really ask them if their products are made here.
Okay.
So we all made here.
Maybe we can look at some of the ones
sure.
that you brought today.
Yeah, so this one, for
that's
example,
beautiful.
Is from Amaranta. We're the only local site that carries that brand. And these are hand-painted wooden beads from Cebu. So it's really a great way to showcase our local craftsmanship.
And you don't have price ranges. Do you run the whole gamut of very pricey?
No, actually, we try to keep our prices very affordable.
Okay. For something like that, let's say.
This is...
Because I might buy it off you
yeah.
later. No, I'm teasing, but it's
this
beautiful.
This is less than 2,000 pesos.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty reasonable.
Then we also have, for example, our t-shirts, like something like this.
Mm-hmm. What brand is that?
This is End Apparel.
Okay.
This is just $5.95.
Okay.
So we have very reasonable price products. For a t-shirt, like I mentioned, $5.95. Our most expensive dress is $3,350. So it's very affordable. Prices vary based on the brand, of
material,
course, the material,
of course.
The style. Yeah, I can also show you some of our other things here. So this is... we like calling our clothes very easy to wear.
Okay.
So you can dress it up or dress it down. Really depends on the customer. So we have basic shirts like this, like basic with a twist. For example, the sleeves here are asymmetric.
Okay.
We also have dressier tops. So we have here the silk tank that seems to be a bit trendy nowadays,
right,
with
course.
The exposed zipper in the back.
Nice. Detail is always good.
Yes. And we also have from Too Chic. This is one of our dressier outfits. And we really have a wide variety of clothes.
What you're talking about, go ahead while you're describing.
Just like a basic shift dress. Mm-hmm. You know, this can be for going out at night or for the office. You know, something you can wear from the office straight to the bar, like
but
we say.
You were saying that mm-hmm. as long as they're Filipino made,
yes.
do they go to you? Have you become a site that people know that they want to go to and they want to sell in? Or do you still have to scout the brands?
It's both. So we have had some brands who approach us. When this happens, of course, we meet with them. We get to know the owners of the brand. We get to see the quality of their products. If we feel like they're a fit for our site, then we partner with them. At the same time, we're always on the lookout for new brands to partner with. If something catches our eye, we try to see who the owner is. We see who's behind the brand. And if we agree on the arrangement or if they want to join us, then we partner with them as well.
But who do you find is your target market? I mean, obviously, mm-hmm. this is predominantly for women, right?
Yeah, all for women. So all women's clothes. But of course, guys can buy for their women on our site as well.
But do you end up knowing the profile of who buys from you? Do they have to fill up a form to be able to get from you? Do they give you a brief description of themselves? Because usually, I mean, mm-hmm. I guess it's a free-for-all when it comes to online. Because
yes.
as long as they pay you, it's
yes,
pretty much...
Correct.
Do you know the profile of the people?
In terms of age, no, mm-hmm. we don't ask that.
Okay.
We get to know our customers because a lot of them email us directly, for example, or they'll give us a call. So we get to know who they are. And we notice that it ranges from college students to grandmothers.
Wow.
Yeah. So we really have, we feel that we have something for everyone. It really just depends on how you style it, how you accessorize it, but we think that all our pieces are very easy, very wearable things.
And you have bags too. What are some
yes,
of the best sellers that you guys have in your site?
It really depends.
Seasonal, right?
Yes, seasonal. Like sometimes, like our shirts will be selling very well, and then other times it's dresses. So we don't really have a clear bestseller yet of what sells really well on our site.
Do you know how many people, do you have a database, or is it pretty much like if someone buys today, they may not ever come back to the site?
We do have an account. They can create an account on our site.
Okay.
So buyers can either check out on our site as guests or create accounts with us. So when you create an account, at least you have a record of what you've bought. It tells you there your buying history. But at the same time, if you don't feel like it, if you're in a rush, then the customer also can just pay and leave, basically. Check out as a guest. Yeah.
But you guys sound like you know what you're doing. I mean,
I hope so.
is this what you, the only thing that you're doing? Because you know how people have day jobs and then they also have things that are on the side. Because fashion seems to sound like something that you're really interested in.
Yes.
Are you going to be designing anytime soon?
No, I'm not in the designing part of things, but it is my full-time job. Me and my partner, Kathleen, do work on it full-time. So all our efforts and are really focused on Catalogue 63 now.
And for those who do create these clothes, what are the benefits of tying up with someone like you, someone like Catalogue 63?
Mm-hmm.
Because sometimes, let's say you do want to sell online, but you're going to have to create your own website.
Yes, exactly.
And people don't really like
that. Yes. One of our partners actually told us that, like, I'll just give you what I have and please just sell it for me online. So we take care of that part of it. So we don't market any brand in particular for our site. So we really make sure that we give equal attention to all our brands. So they can take care of the creative part of it, which is basically designing, you know, choosing fabrics. And then we take care of all the back-end part of selling online. So we even deliver it for them.
Everything?
Mm-hmm.
You take care of everything?
Yes.
Well, they're pretty spoiled, aren't they?
But
how do you find that? Do you see it progressing into years and years down the line?
We hope
Catalogue 63.
Yeah,
how long have you been around for?
Just since May last year. So not even a year. So we're very young. We see the potential of the local market, especially online. You know, even these group buying sites, people are becoming more and more familiar with paying online. They're not as worried, I guess, about security. So
because
this also helps
us. Thing.
Yeah, and it's been safe. You know, we've luckily, you know, all our transactions have been smooth. We haven't had any problems with those kinds of issues. So we hope to last for a very, very long time.
Young e-entrepreneurs, I love it. All the best to you, Martina.
Thank you.
And to Catalogue 63.
Thanks.
We have another e-commerce platform for you after this break. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.